Let's talk about early childhood education and development. Preschool is a normal rite of passage for many American families, but in the U.S., more than half of children each year start kindergarten without ever having gone to preschool. We know they're at a disadvantage. Now we know those who go to preschool will not only get better traction throughout their academic careers, but are also less likely to fail.
These are children who are not going to be left back, and they're less likely to be assigned to special education, which is a much more expensive proposition. You can talk about economic benefits, which are important, but these kids are going to have options that they might well not have had if they'd not been to a decent preschool. The metric isn't just dollars, it's lives. You're changing the arc of children's lives.
Despite bipartisan agreement on the value of pre-K in the United States, funding public preschool is still a debate topic. Why is the U.S. behind on this one? Should all children have access to quality public preschool? What is the best type of pre-K education?
If this was 50 years ago or 60 years ago, we'd be having this conversation, the same conversation as we're having now, only the subject would be kindergarten. And we will look back and say, this was nuts. This is the most important time in a child's life, and we're not providing it to all kids. We're not offering it to all kids, and we're offering it on the cheap in many places. We really were, you know, eating our young.
This film is a discussion about early childhood education and development. The societal benefits are in. We will hear the facts from researchers of early childhood education, testimony from parents of kids going to different systems, and the observations from the experts who grow, foster, and administrate the various schools that are operating in the U.S. Our children are learning to see, learning to understand, learning to live with each other, so that they will have the tools they need in order to learn. At this age, our children are learning to learn. I'm gonna let it shine.